remember Tab Cola? Huh? You remember that? It was the first ever diet soda for the Coca-Cola bottling company. Nearly 60 years after it first hit the store shelves, Tab is being discontinued. Sorry, Chris Sowers. Coca-Cola says it's one of several underperforming products that it's eliminating from its brand lineup by the end of the year.